this is not supposed to make me cry. It's supposed to be a happy thing, right? Oh, goodness. Hi, people. Welcome back. We're doing episode 2 of My Siblings' Romance. Be sure to do all the right things, and we're just going to dive on into it. I have forgotten all the names. So we're relearning again, but it doesn't matter. It's just episode 2, so it usually takes me about 3 episodes to get used to everything. There you are. I cannot see anything without my glasses. But yeah, let's just dive on into this. I think I like this idea of, you know, the siblings picking partners for each other. And I do think that it can get messy, especially if one sibling feels like, you know, their friend or roommate or whatever is not taking their sibling seriously, especially for the guys. It will suck to see, you know, your sister heartbroken because the guy that she likes doesn't really like her, or it looks like the guy that she likes is not really paying any attention to her. I think that would suck. However, I have more feel-good vibes about this than the heartbreak that was exchange.
어떤 게 딱 느낌이 오시나요?
이게 아, 내 jump right into it. I was busy talking. Oh my god.
전달해줘.
한번 그 느낌이 맞는지
봐. I can't believe he's 10 years older than her. That's crazy. Yeah, so what will happen to the other two? 재형, I don't know. I can't even remember their faces, so I don't know. Oh no, we saw his sisters. Sae-sung, yeah, they came in together, yeah. And we're all blown away by that, so that was crazy. He's adorable, honestly, I like him. And she's so beautiful, honestly. Like, so bubbly, so fun. I love it. They were really good. I can't believe they came in together. It blew my mind.
너는 왜 온 거야?
아, 원래는 카드를 줘야지.
아.
카드 내자는 줄 게 없어.
You're a mean person. She's mean.
약간 실망까지는 아니었던 것 같은데. 약간 어? 아 그래? 아씨 뭐야? 약간 이런 느낌?
I mean it's still early though. I wouldn't take it personal at this point.
뭔가 오빠 마음에 들어 한 사람 있어도 운명이 절대 모르고.
난 너무 알 것 같은 느낌.
오빠 지금 다른 사람도 다 와? 이렇게?
어.
와?
그리고 용훈님이랑 소아님. 소아님이 누나.
That's wrong.
철현님 그리고
That's wrong. 윤하님. I think Yunha is jumps up. He was wrong on all counts, I think. I think. Oh. Oh.
오빠 이 둘 중에 골라야 된대.
Okay, so everybody gets a date no matter what. That's kind of nice.
저랑 성격이 잘 맞을 것 같아요. 재밌게 데이트 해봐요.
It's
제가 전달하는
Put it back. Put it back. Put it back. Here's my message. Funny. No, he'll put it back. He has to. He has to, right?
덕분에 오늘 분위기가 좋았던 것 같아. 이건 재미있게 알아가 봐요.
그러면 잠깐만 하나 누구 거야?
윤하님 거. 예.
다행이다, 다행이다.
But Yunha wanted. Can't remember actually. 아.
아직은 좀 낯가리는 것 같아요. 그래서 혈육을 만날 수 있다라고 전달을 받았을 때 좀 숨이 쉬어지는 느낌이었어요.
Oh, and I know in the last episode I was playing around with the idea of having same-sex siblings, so brother, brother, sister, sister. But then I also realized that, okay, what if the siblings fall in love with the same person? That could get really dicey, so maybe no, right? I think her sibling is Cho Hyun. Yeah.
철현 씨죠.
씨. Yeah, I think that's the step. Yeah, we called it actually. Very like cold and aloof, not in like a mean way, but just in a very reserved way. Yeah.
오늘 미팅하는 거 아버지께 얘기하셨어요?
Probably not.
가정 환경이 지금 어머니는 암으로 돌아가셨고요. 20살 때 돌아가셨고. 가정 불화가 좀 있었어요. 어렸을 때부터 누나도 그렇고 그리고 서울 가자고 했어요.
오.
누나는 후렴이가 없는데.
She's older.
있었어요. 중학교 때부터 시작을 해서 제가 졸업할 때까지.
그래 고생했다.
그렇게 얘기를 했었거든요. 근데 난 너무 섭섭한 거예요. 내가 그 엄마가 막바지인데 내가
미안하다.
이게 메시지가 이렇게 온 거야. 처음에 엄마가 미안하다. 약 때문에 엄마가 지금 정신이 왔다 갔다 해서 그렇다. 철현이.
Don't cry.
그게 가장 엄마한테 가장 미안한 거.
저는 시작하기 전에 걱정도 많고 좀 두려움도 많은 편인데 철현이는 내가 망설여하는 부분들이 입 없이 올라왔거든요. 딱 500만 들고 왔나? 원룸에서 같이 살면서 이제 시작을 한 거예요.
누나가 가장 큰 거 가족이다 라고 생각하는 사람은 누나.
That's his mom. I wish I could visit my mom's grave. It's all the way back in Nigeria. We don't even stay in the city that she's buried anymore. So I don't know that I'll ever see her grave again. But yeah, I wish I could if I could. I'm happy they had each other.
저랑 철현이랑 있을 때 편안함. 뭔가 내 편이라는 느낌.
That's good. That's awesome. I'm really glad they have each other. Oh, look at him. I love how they change their styles up. It's so like honestly fascinating the way it changes their look entirely. Oh, these relationships are so wholesome. I love it.
가족 사진 없으니까 우리끼리라도
God, this is not supposed to make me cry. It's supposed to be a happy thing, right? Oh, goodness.
정말 다행이라고 생각합니다.
I love that.
누나라도
them.
없었으면 어쩔 뻔했나.
Very happy that they have each other.
그 유일한 제 혈육인 누나라서 너무 좋은 거죠.
Now let's expand our family people. Let's find our spouses, okay? And grow that unit and become a whole thing. Oh, good for you.
반찬이 도착했습니다.
반찬을.
Yeah, about all the current stuff. I think it's healing for them to be able to sit down and have a meal with everybody. Personally, I think that was the beginning of the healing, honestly.
지금 소감이 어떠세요?
네.
너무 좋아요.
예.
너무 단란하고.
It is. It's a whole different feeling to sit down and eat with your family or a family, you know?
세승 씨의 부모님이 전화가 오셨는데.
아빠. 어디야? 가까이 있어?
Her parents are a vibe. I love them, honestly. Her dad is a riot.
너무너무 살갑고 어떻게 저렇게 친구처럼 저렇게 대화를 오랫동안 할까? 참 부럽다.
Yeah.
좋겠다 이런 생각.
That he would want.
저는 근데 좋아요. 그래도 뭐 지켜보는 게 대리 만족도 되는 것도 있는 것 같아요.
Shows you that it exists too, right?
따뜻함을 많이 느꼈습니다.
Oh, I wish them well on the show. I know. I can't just, I just need to seal it in because I don't want to. It's so touching. Bam Bam is a dead soul. I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
누나는 마음에 드는 사람 있었어?
나는 딱 처음 들어갔을 때
정석
그냥 바로 아
용?
아니
아니야?
어
정말?
어 그렇게 봤어 나
어 정섭이
어 그냥 대화를 하면 대화가 편하게 될 것 같다 어,
매형에 대한 로망 그런 판타지가 있었고 저의 매형 찾기 미션 중에 하나인데
Why is it your fantasy? 또 if you're thinking about like creating your own family, I mean your sister's spouse will be part of that family.
하는 거 되게 뭔가 재밌을 것 같다. 그때 따뜻함이 좀 연상되는 게 있는 것 같아. 형한테 좀 챙김받고 싶나 봐요. 막 형한테 오히려 배우겠습니다.
매형과는 이제 같이 밥을 먹으면서 그런 짓 하면서 그런 로망이 있고.
You can have him as a best friend. There's nothing wrong with that.
그런 에너지로 우리 누나에게 대시를 한다면 넘어가지 않을까.
He's really pushing for you.
어, 저는 정섭님.
How much taller is she than him, though? I mean, it would make sense. If I was tall, I'll probably date a shorter guy. But I'm short, so my husband had to be tall. I told God it was a requirement because I want tall kids.
신경을 써준다라는 느낌.
Yeah, he did. 어.
나는 내가 호감이
Yeah, it's hard to derail the train. Yeah. So now he's gonna go and try to get to know Jungsub.
실망했잖아 지금. 너무 실망해.
실망한 이유가 매우
Oh, wait. Yeah! Oh my god, look at that! He likes the sister, the brother, and the sister likes him. Oh, that is cute to me, honestly.
아직 좋지, 아직 좋아하지. 주연 씨인가?
He guessed it right.
맞아요.
So he may still get the brother in law of his dreams, just not the way he thought.
와, 멋있다. 뭐야?
The way he looked at
맞아요.
I want to watch some anything else that he has hosted. Jonathan is hilarious. He's adorable, I swear, honestly. She's just cute.
좋아요.
It's the friendships that will come out of this that I even love the most. Honestly, like it just warms my heart.
초아님 먼저 드세요. 미국 떠드릴게.
제가 좀 먼저 먹을게.
네, 주세요, 주세요.
Is she an air hostess or something?
빨리.
아,
이쪽으로.
아, 감사해요. They're all taking care of her. That's so nice.
대가족 같은 느낌이거든요. 그래서 소중하다고 느껴져요.
Ah, she's so beautiful. My goodness. 소중하고.
I'm not sure if you're a good person. I'm not sure if
In this scenario, I would just avoid my sibling because there's no way I would not drop my guard. I'm not that good of an actress.
정섭님이랑은 좀 장난치고 좀 서로 웃겨 하는 포인트가 같은 것 같아요. 그래서
She likes him, he likes her.
그러니까 저렇게 이성분들이 장난치면 좋아하는 거예요?
아니 호감은 있는 거지.
아 이거 잘못 그냥... 배우고 있는 거 같은데.
확실히
짚어서
가야 될 것 같아.
아 진짜.
아 진짜.
내가 상대가 나를 좋아할 때도 장난을 이렇게 그러면 이제 이게 왔다 갔다가 되냐 이 말이죠.
어떤 장난이냐가 중요하지.
야. Yeah.
어, 장난을 해요.
네, 어떤 장난을 치셨는데요?
누가요?
누가요?
좋은 거 아니야?
아니에요. 오,
이게 잘 나와요?
That's just that. No, no, we're not guessing. Sorry. I keep forgetting. But I think that's his sister. I hope he notices that she likes him and also gives her a chance.
관심이 조금 생겼어요.
Okay, good.
사진 찍어주시고.
Okay, good.
어, 왜 사진 찍어주시지?
Yeah. So now two girls are interested in him, and he seems to like both of them.
저희 10분 뒤 출발이요.
약간 놀 수 있는 거 되게 많네.
있어요?
예. 네. Nice. Oh wow, he's really good. Wow. Yeah, who took his shirt off? He's like, this guy is not a. He's just sporty. I think he just likes sports. Yeah, exactly. He's really handsome, though. Oh my gosh.
동네에서 하는 대회네.
Is he good at basketball?
Oh! Nice.
나 잘하는데?
아니, 팀 플레이?
리바운드 아니면
엘리우프 한번 해볼까요, 엘리우?
Is he good? Oh! I think the boys have like a non-sexual crush on Yeongu. All the boys do.
도 있었네.
아, 드디어 나왔어. 드디어 나왔어.
He wants to play badminton. I love badminton. He went head first. Oh my god.
미끄러지면서 미끄러져서.
Oh my goodness, that was a hard fall though.
아 되게 잘 넘어지셨다.
여기서 그래도 안 차였다. 나 이제 그림이도 안 차요.
He has a lot of excuses.
좀 많이 했을 거예요.
네.
왜 저래 진짜?
불쌍해. Where are you going now? Oh, the bowling alley. Okay.
세승님 못 드시는 거 있어요?
족발.
아 진짜요? 족발이요?
그 약간 냄새가 냄새 안 나면 좋을 것 같아.
을지로에 진짜 맛있는.
He's trying to get to know Sae-sung. You shut up.
난 이상하게 생겨서 싫어.
어떻게 저렇게 편하게 하시지?
Yeah, why would they need SIM card?
정말 작도 타는 건데 100%다. 이거 페이크다.
하?
그냥 남매 아닌 외동 1, 2가 온 것 같아. 약간 실망하실 것 같은데. 아 바로 알아채버려서 어떡하지?
생각해. What did he notice? Why did he just jump to the conclusion that they're probably siblings? Oh, she looks serious.
Oh, nice.
Not bad.
Oh, 여기 이렇게 발 이렇게 살짝 해서 자세를 최대한 이렇게 일자로.
I like how the bird I came to expect what he was doing. Not big brother watching from the side. That's. Three taps he gave her. That's love. He's kind of like, oh. Do I want this? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Oh, I like that they're bonding, though.
눈에 들어오더라고요. 아, 내 혈육이 다른 사람들 앞에서 또 이런 모습일 수 있겠구나. 새로운 면들을 점점 발견해 가고.
Yeah, cause she's his baby sister, right? That's how. That's the only way he's seen her for like ever.
멋지는 거 딱 보고.
오, she's not good at bowling.
말씀을 우리는 다 오른팔 쓰니까 조금 옆으로 와요. 살짝 옆으로 와서 여기에 잉크를 붙였다 생각하고 이렇게 잉크가 이렇게.
목소리가 좋으니까 귀에 쏙쏙 들어오고 안정감.
Kind of said that Cho-a is not here, so she's not bonding with them. But hopefully she gets some time to bond with them later.
Oh,
let that fly. Not gonna, not gonna, not gonna.
Oh! 됐다.
오.
굴리면
안 돼? 나이스.
너무 잘했어.
주영 괜찮으세요?
아, 병원 갔다 와야 될 것 같아가지고.
아, 가보시려고요?
윤하 is interested in him, right?
좋아했습니다.
At least they had fun.
그러면 이성분들은 이런 데서 약간 두각을 나타내면 좋아해요.
스포츠 잘하면 여자분들이 되게 관심이
많아요. Yeah, it's kind of attractive.
너무 잘하시던데. 되게 잘 배우고.
Now he's with his sister. Oh my god.
연애할 때 뭐 봐요?
대화 진짜 제일 많이 보는 것 같고 그리고 좀 다정함? 그리고 저한테 그걸 물어봤거든요. 연애할 때 뭘 보느냐. 그래서 내가 궁금하구나.
Home sweet home.
Home sweet home.
완벽했다.
그러면은 저희 김치찜이 딱 알맞게 양이 남아 있는 거
같아요. Yes, come again with his brave kimchi. He's so about the women in his life. I love it. Honestly, I love it. Because I feel like once he gets a girlfriend or a wife, he will include her in that circle and be all about her as well.
누구세요?
오셨다.
오셨어.
환영합니다. 환영합니다.
밥 먹자.
환영합니다.
Aww. Aww, look at her like going out of her way.
야.
당장 앉아요. 당장 앉아요는 어떻게 해석할 수 있죠? 이거.
그냥 챙겨주는 거예요.
She's taking care of him, yeah.
근데 나는 오히려 그 벌떡 일어나는
Yeah, exactly.
스피드.
Yeah.
아 근데 지금 초아님 나가면서 일들이 너무 많네요.
Yeah. 예. I think she's a flight attendant. Just because of the way she's dressed. And a 10 to 10 schedule? I mean, probably regional flight attendant. Is he attracted to her? Is Jungwoo interested? Jungwoo. I don't know why I call him Jungwoo. Who's gonna get up and get her plates though? The girls did.
환영합니다.
자, 누가 밥을 챙겨주는지 한번 봅시다.
The girls are doing it.
첫날부터 그런 생각했었어요.
Okay, so he's interested.
그 사이에 잊으신 건가요?
제가
서운하네.
시간을 좀 보냈으면 싶다가도 되게 피곤하실 테니까.
She wants to know what she's eating.
아, 밥 안 드셨죠?
네.
혹시 달걀 요리 좋아하세요?
되게 좋아요.
네, 알겠습니다.
Huh.
되게 좀 진짜 궁금한 분위기였어요.
I guess he still has to talk to her to figure out who he likes, right?
교류할 수 있는 그런 기회.
I hope she's not working the next day.
요리 해드려야 되겠다라는 생각밖에 안 들어.
네, 그냥 간단한.
아, yeah, it's kind of like a whippet, but don't take it personal. He still had interest in you today, so that's okay. Oh no.
망했다.
It's doomed. Oh no. Oh no. Jonathan is the worst. He's dying. Oh.
되게 최대한 그 달걀말이 이쁘게 하려고 했는데
oh, no.
어렵더라고.
It's not as bad as we thought, actually. No, it's not as bad.
저는 먹을 수 있을 것 같아.
Yeah, it's not as bad as that. Bam, bam. It's not as bad as I thought. No.
이렇게만.
But since I'm so all that going down, so obviously she has an inkling that he likes this girl.
혹시 그 달걀 어때요?
와. Oh my god. She's happy though. That's the thing.
동섭 씨가 피곤할 수 있는 상황에서 그거를 만들어 줬다.
Yeah, it's a huge thing.
의미를 두는 편이죠.
Yeah. 오.
바빴어요.
와, 진짜 열심히 꽉 채워서 오시네.
진짜로.
영우 씨 뭔가 초원 씨 앞에서만 좀
짜증나는
느낌이야.
영우 나가서 농구 한번 해 가서.
자. I think he'll suck because he likes her. He went to the doctor, right?
세영님이요?
세영님 괜찮아요?
어때요?
아직 몰라요. 한번 다시 찍어봐야 돼. 네.
An X-ray? Was it that bad? Oh, his finger.
좀 걱정 많이 됐어요. 왜냐면 장도 같이 안 보러 가고 볼링도 같이 안 하고 3주라는 시간을 보내야 하는데.
In the house for a month, eh? Okay.
어떻게 그런 것 같아요?
아, 대충 알아요.
어떻게 대충 알아요?
대충 알아요.
어떻게요?
Don't stay there, girl. Walk away.
빨리 알려줘요, 그 방법.
Oh, no. It's about to happen, though.
술 한잔 할래요?
술이요?
네. 네.
아, 우리 문자 해야 되구나. 문자 왔습니다.
Oh, they do the flutter text. Okay. This is gonna, this web, I don't know. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, it's when it becomes real, I think.
저는 그냥 망설이지 않았던 것 같아요.
이게 생각보다 멘트를 뭐라고 해야 될지 진짜 어렵더라고요. 너무 티가 나고 싶진 않은데.
Why not? Is that not why you're here? If I was in a situation like this, I would be balls to the wall. Worst case scenario doesn't work out, but I will have no regrets. No, but seriously, I'm that kind of person. If I like you, I like you, I'll tell you. If you don't like me back, it's okay. But at least I shot my shot. He got a message from Yunha, no? However, let's keep having fun together. Did they say who the message is from? Not yet, eh?
감은 오지 않아.
Right, because she's not really expressed it to him before. So how is he supposed to know?
저는 용호님한테 보냈습니다.
You gotta be more. She's actually very bubbly, but she's so shy, like in a group. She needs to be more, you know. Yeah, round. Can't believe I just did that. It's the middle of the night, guys. Just go with me. But she needs to do that. Not necessarily change her personality, but be more obvious about it to the person that she actually likes. Tell me it's from her guy. Ah, they get that. Okay. Oh.
혈육이 받으면 알려주는 거야, 공동으로.
이거도
알려주는 거야? That's nice. I think I'll be good. At least they can reach for them.
오빠도 이제 초원님이랑 뭔가 둘이 뭔가 있는 것 같다는 생각을 했었어가지고 초원님이겠거니 생각했습니다.
See, nobody even has Yunha on their radar. That says a lot about Yunha's approach. He's got... Oh, bro! He's gonna be so happy about that. And say some. Thank you for cooking, it's obviously Choa. Let's go ahead and get something tasty, Sisong.
바로 떠오르는 사람이 정섭님이었어요. 정섭님이 계란 요리를 해주셨는데
Weirdly enough, I like Youngwoo for her better because she's so reserved and I feel like Youngwoo is the opposite, that they will balance each other. Because Joseph is amazing, but he's also very reserved to a point as well, right? Which is why I think he will balance his song. But it's fine, we'll see. We'll see who they end up with.
맛있는 거 먹으러 가요? 이거 진짜 누구로 특정 지을 수가 없는 문제잖아요.
How? Who else did you interact with? She should have written something like thank you for the bowling lessons. Let's do some more. That would have been more direct. Yeah. The let's go and eat something tasty, so generic. That's, I guess that's what she was going for. But that's stupid to me.
요리해줘서 고마워요는 약간 몸이 건조? 그런 느낌도
좀 들었어요. I don't understand.
오히려 더 감동이지 않나? 내가 해준 요리에 대해서
I don't understand. I guess Sae-sung is doing it right.
좋았어요. 라는 게 말이 되지? 무미건조했어요가 어떻게 나오는지 모르겠네.
Yeah.
그게 약하다고 생각했나 봐, 본인은.
아, 더 큰 확인을 원했나?
아, 그렇다면 자, 세승 씨는 머리를 잘 쓴
거예요. Right, that's exactly what I said.
만든 거니까.
Yeah. Exactly. Exactly. I do not like. I don't like uncertainty in dating.
확실하게 가야지.
어, 그래.
Thank you. Thank you, Patricia. He sent it to Choa, of course. Only one. So he sent it to Sae-sung.
저는 그 메시지가 동의없이지 않을까라는 생각을 했어요.
No, cause Young-woo would have sent it to Choa. I call it. He did spend more time with her, though.
세승님이랑 함께할 수 있는 시간이 되게
많아요. It makes sense to me.
아 이거 함께하는 시간이 되게 중요하다.
And I do think that they suit each other better. She got it from.
그러니까
she will know who it is. Good. I like it. I like the hints. Because they had told her earlier that he was on the losing team. I love that.
문자는 용우님이 보낸 것 같습니다.
And he wasn't even on her radar either. So.
내용을 보면은.
Hopefully she puts him on her radar.
또 따뜻한 하루를 함께 그런 시간을 공유했다고 느끼셨으면은 어 잘 보낸 메시지가 아닌가.
Yeah, he's so adorable. Oh, his sister got a message. Two people. Who else is interested in his sister? Oh, this is going to be hard for you because he's like the dad. It's going to be having a lot of emotions. Yeah.
올라오는 거를 조금 참느라고 쉽지 않았네요 그때.
Chohyun. So me and my brother kept. They were cute. What a boy. Nice.
딱 인상부터 철현님이 마음에 들었고 첫 데이트를 한다면 철현님이랑 하고 싶기 때문에
I've no idea who sent out the other message.
문제를 전혀 예상을 못하겠어가지고
The only other person has to be Jaehyun. Yeah.
문자는 주현님한테 보냈는데
But you weren't even there.
네, 제가 첫날, 둘째 날은 진짜 너무 힘들었어가지고 손도 막 그렇고 이러니까 사실은
Oh, their hand is still bandaged. I don't think you got a message.
어, 얘는 그래도 적응 좀 잘 했나 보다. 라고 생각했어요.
저 feel sad. But he wasn't there.
근데 그게 또 타격이 컸어요.
어. 약간 걱정했을 것 같은데.
예.
오빠 걱정을 좀 하게 되더라고요. 그날은.
She didn't get any either. Yeah, she didn't talk to anybody. That would suck. He really loves his sister. I know she's a sister. I just know it. Cause the way she fell asleep in that car. Oh, that would bug him. Wow, that really took him to a dark place. But she didn't talk to anybody though. Like let's look at the facts.
마음이 아팠어요. 그리고 좀 짜증도 났었어요. 다른
Nothing is wrong with her. She just has to talk to somebody.
네, 너무 안 좋았었어요.
She needs to talk to people.
되게 걱정됐었어요.
Close mouths don't get said. she'll do better. This is just day two, right? Yeah, she'll do better, I think.
아, 누나가 더 많을 것 같은데.
너가 많은데.
He really loves his sister. He's younger. Oh, I love to see younger brothers that are taking care of their sisters. And I think she does have a very cool personality because we've seen flashes of it. But she just has to come out more. Okay, no, I'm good.
Are you okay? You?
너
괜찮아?
아 진짜 너무 보고
싶어. 어머 다른 사람이 된다. 누나 앞에서 완전 다른 사람이네.
완전 애교쟁이가 되네.
어.
아니 정섭 되게 다시 보인다.
12월 생이라 초등학교 애들 반에 가면 제일 조그맣고 제일 하얗고 제일 애기같이 눈썹 치고 앉아있어. 그래서 유나는 바이올린을 시키고 있었는데 어느 날 얘가 엄마는 왜 앉아서 하고 난 서서 해야 돼? 나 첼로 할래. 이렇게 된 거예요.
Oh, that gives me... I don't know what music does to me. Give me...
유학 갈 때 꼭 전입장 보내주면 예일만 가야 된다. 이렇게 얘기를 했어요.
What?
굉장히
Queen.
자립적이고 착한 딸이에요.
Look at what she's hiding. Look at the talent. She's just so reserved, and it's okay to be that, but in this scenario, you gotta... you have to be forward with what you want.
그러니까, 아...
아침에 먼저 일어나서 마당에서 켜야 돼, 한 번.
I would do it too.
아들 한번 만들어보자. 그래서 제가 책을 읽고 해소만 하고.
Wow, she went through the set.
그리고
there's a method like that.
둘이
Don't go into details.
이거 나온 게 정말.
There was a science that went into it.
해도 되나?
아니 그러니까 알아서 하세요.
맨들어내요.
이 look at him.
He's adorable. 이사 그 열망하는 그런 게 있는 것 같아요.
왜 이런 생각을 하셨어요?
아니요. 죄송합니다.
EBS의 무슨 그 프로그램이 있는데 MC를 하게 됐던 것 같아요. Yes, I'm
the foolish one. That's why he's the way he is.
아빠였나?
아빠 이렇게 하고 엄마는?
Cute. My episodes end without preamble, people, so it's probably gonna cut us off real soon.
아 그래? 아,
너 근데 있어?
나 약간 효아님 분위기 좀 좋은 것 같던데.
아 진짜?
아 진짜?
누나 영훈이 말을 들었어.
영훈이 그냥 압도적 일일 것 같아. 너무 흥 보자마자.
What does she get to do? Oh, okay, so she gets the one. And then he got the girl, one of the girls he likes! Sae-sung!
그러게요, 선생님과 보자.
Yay!
오, 잘 됐네.
That's good. It's Sae-sung.
뭐야?
쪽지.
Yep. And that's when my episode ended, people. They usually follow up in the next episode anyway, so that's all good. Yeah, no, that's kind of cute. I'm loving it. I love it. I love it. It's so cute. Yeah, absolutely. I don't have any notes. This is a watch as we go kind of situation. We'll make a notes when something big, when a big deal happens, we will talk about it. But for now, it's fine. The only thing is I want Yoonha to be more proactive and more engaging, especially with the person that she says she likes. If she likes Yeongwoo, and I get it, she's probably not had to do this before, but this is not an ordinary situation. If you like somebody, especially in this atmosphere where you're vying for their time and attention against four other girls or three other girls, then you gotta speak up, girly. You gotta speak up. She's obviously multi-talented, obviously has a very quirky, funny side to her. Having a brother like this means that you will definitely have a quirky side to you. So I just want her to show her personality a little more so she doesn't just wither away in the house while watching the guy that she likes date other girls, you know. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction to All the Right Things, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!